New tonight, Hubbard Township firefighters are investigating a camper that caught on fire. It happened in the parking lot of Truck World on Route 62 by Interstate 80. A trailer and a semi on both sides of the camper also caught fire. Most of the items damaged in the trailer were household appliances. The owner of the camper was not hurt.